made it!
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here. Clockwise, simultaneously on three.
Got it.
One, two, three.
Initiating energy drift. Warning. The safety bomb will not be released until power.
I'll keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
Thank you. Chris. It turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia, but killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve. In his body, there's still a living T. Alexia virus. Steve should be a good specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did, and be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about?
As a surviving member of STARS, I have to finish this.
Remember your promise.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades who've killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
Destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Anymore. But just look at the power I've gained. Magnificent, don't you think?
Ha 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 ha!
Chris, where are you?
That I always keep my promises.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now. Let's finish this once and for all!